This competition, but the Divine Dolls and Royale, they still pose a threat. Watching round one and stands with the Divine Dolls and the Elite Stars of Nashville, I really felt like the Elite Stars of Nashville are doing a great job. The energy from the captain was amazing. The girls backing her up. There were so many things going on out there on the floor. I really thought that they should win.
A team delivering the job. The team that will be going on to the next round will be the Divine Dolls.
So when the judges finally gave their answer to the winner, it was the Divine Dolls. What? They beat the Elite Stars? Oh boy.
Divine Dolls won.
Oh, you are kidding me.
What the freak?
The Elite Stars of Nashville have been eliminated. Here we go again.
Bye-bye.
It is now time for round two of the stand battle.